INTJs are one of the most intellectual MBTI types out there. They never try to socialize too much, and when they socialize, they come off as being weird. This has to do with the fact that they don't know how to perceive emotions. They are more of goal-oriented people, often stubborn, and people call them narcissists. This has to do with the fact that they plan out things logically and find a way to reach the goal, and they stick to the path no matter what. They are really decisive people and like to guide others on how they should do the work if they really love and care for them. They love it when the other person listens to their ideas and sticks to it. INTJs are one of the most coldest personality types you will ever come across. And when they voice their opinion, they are cutthroat, and this can hurt a lot of people in the process. They are independent people who are curious minded and are highly rational. If you don't stick to their plans and carry it out, they consider you as dumb. I have seen a vast majority of male INTJs being short-tempered, and one of the common traits I found among INTJs are they get angry and frustrated when things don't go according to their plan. Loads of love to all the INTJs out there. You're my most favorite MBTI personality type, and as an INTP, I find the traits of INTJ endearing and cute, even when you guys boss around or just be weird. Do you find the highly focused and stubborn nature of INTJs attractive? Let us shower our love in the comment section. Hit the thumbs up if you agree with all the behaviors of INTJs I mentioned in the video. Subscribe to my channel for more geeky stuff. And this is me, Rishi Venkatesh M, your friendly neighborhood INTPT, signing off.